everyone. This is Dark Shade Window Tint, and we wanted to shoot a quick video about a project that we recently completed here in Houston, Texas. So what we did is we installed 8mm security film on over 125 windows on the second floor building. Now, the film that we decided to use was Matico 8mm security film. This film comes with a 10-year commercial warranty, so we know it's built to last. But most importantly, the reason why we chose this film is because of the reputation and the reliability of this film. It's not only gonna block 99% of the UV rays, so that means that anything inside any office or any business is not gonna be damaged by the sun. It's gonna block a little bit of heat, around 10%, but the main reason why you would wanna get a security film, especially a clear film like this, because there are different variations, is just the protection it's gonna add. Once you install the film and it, you know, completely dries and somebody hits the window, it just keeps it more intact and it makes it a lot harder to get through the window, only because it's not gonna instantly shatter like a traditional window would without anything on it. So if you're a business owner that wants to add an extra layer of protection to your business besides a traditional alarm system, security film is a great alternative for that. Not only is it gonna last at least 10 years, so that means if it were to ever peel or bubble or fade, which because it's security film, the chances of that is basically not gonna happen. But if it would ever peel, fade, or bubble, it would always be replaced. But most importantly, it's gonna be working for you 24 hours, 7 days a week. So if you have any additional questions related to security film that we didn't answer in this video, or maybe concerns that you have, just give us a call, let us know. We'd love to help and answer any questions. If you want samples, we could definitely send that your way as well. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. And like I said, any questions or concerns, give us a call, send us an email. We'd love to help.